without this result of the PCA or the arbitration, we will continue to protect what is ours. As the situation dictates, then we will do that. We have the assets to do that, although albeit limited at the moment, but we continue to modernize and to acquire more assets so we could conduct port patrols and, maritime domain awareness. We insist with what we want there, in particularly sa iyong insyo, kasi, and all the other areas na meron tayong presence. We will insist with what we want to do there because that is ours.